Hi, I am just preparing a very special batch of tea. I have here my cinnamon sticks, which are gently simmering. I'll simmer them for about 15 minutes. And while I am simmering my cinnamon sticks, I'm going to prepare some other ingredients. I first want you to know that this is a special recipe from the north of Saudi Arabia. It's a natural remedy of Arabia. So while the cinnamon sticks are simmering, I am going to add a tablespoon of clove, and I would like to put it in my mortar and pestle, and I'm going to pound it up a little bit. I am coarsely pounding it because I don't want it to be finely ground, actually, because I want the bits and pieces to strain out at the end when I strain my cup of tea or my several cups of tea water. So you could also use a little spice grinder or just go ahead with your very simple to use mortar and pestle. So when you have the cloves, they're so fragrant. When they're ready and ground, you can add that to the water. And also I'm going to add chamomile flower leaves. Here we go. So I have simmered the cinnamon for 15 minutes. I'm adding clove and chamomile flowers, and I'm going to continue to simmer gently for 5 to 10 more minutes. At the end of that time, I will strain this tea and enjoy drinking it. This natural remedy of Arabia has been prescribed or suggested for menstrual pain, but cinnamon and clove are both very warming, and chamomile, it makes a very healthy cup of tea. So please be sure and read my video guide to know the benefits of this tea. Thank you.